Yeah, Will Beals. Now this is a story for y'all to go kick on back and smoke a drink something too. Snow the couple mountains, you feel me? But check this boy Will Barrel out here. 510, Bay Area, California. West be the California.
The charge, I'm the reason somebody died. The felony, first degree, but homicide. The penalty, maximum life and no parole. If I lose, I won't see daylight no more. Main the charge, I'm the reason somebody died. The felony, first degree, but homicide. The penalty, maximum life and no parole. If I lose, I won't see daylight no more. Rack in the charge by a jury before they see me burn. So let me buy me a lawyer, one that's gon' have the DA's worth. It cost me everything but a good 80 racks. Trippin' on that shit, my contract covered that. When I met Kate, he had a winning smile on his face. He say I'm like the devil's advocate, I don't lose a case. Murder specialist in 22 trials, he undefeated. He said tell me everything, but if you lie, I'ma beat it. I look you dead in the face, so I lied anyway. Where I'm from, ain't no trustin' with my life's at stake. I said it wasn't me. Now can you get him to acquit me? Let's do it. Went to court and ended up, he am not guilty. The charge, I'm the reason somebody died. The felony, first degree of homicide. The penalty, maximum life or no parole. If I lose, I won't see daylight no more, man. The charge, I'm the reason somebody died. The felony, first degree of homicide. The penalty, maximum life or no parole. If I lose, I won't see daylight no more, man. The charge, I'm the reason somebody died. The felony, first degree of homicide. The penalty, maximum life or no parole. If I lose, I won't see daylight no more. Just like the OJ case. Only difference is though too many know my face. After a rain minute plea, I'm tryna set up few dates. Me and my lawyer can agree the lower belly be great. The judge looked at my file, jumped on the record for speedy trial. When he finished, he said you'll be here for a while. First thing revoked, no release, no bail. It's back to writing letters, doing time in the cell. 7 months passed, nobody knew any shit. Couldn't visualize the snitch until it hit me, the bitch. Baby pushing the stroller, must have been on coke that night. The way she was geeking and shit, I'm knowing something wasn't right. With trial approaching, I'm praying that this jury acquit me. The only way, my ace in a hole. Slip up, Mickey, you gotta be quick. Don't let her know you on to a skit. I'm already picking a jury player, please don't slip. To the box with 12 whites ready to fight on the dice. But if I fall off, I lose my life. Sweating bullets, brand and hoping that the shit kicked in. As I watch my ace slide in the trail again. The people called your line right up to the stand. Before you say anything, please raise your right hand. Do you swear to tell the truth? Whole truth, nothing but the truth. After a brief moment stated I do. The DA stood and spoke, please tell us what happened. Well, I was out late night when I seen a man capping. I tripped over the stroller, ran and jumped in the street. I thought I was next until he ran right past me. Well, is the killer in this courtroom? I don't think so. What do you mean? To tell you the truth, I mean no. The man I saw was bald head and he got dreads. That's when the jury looked at me and turned bloodshot red. The courtroom went buck wild, jumping around. The DA frowned and said, would you please step down? The case stood because he knew the case was scarred. Before he could say anything, I was dismissed to the charge, man. The charge, tell the reason somebody